And he wrote a song with that noise.
Thank you.